the Guptas. One of the things is to find out whether, because it has been called Gupta Links, these days it's a swear word, you know, to say this is Gupta Link. That's exactly what needs to be investigated openly. Is there any link by any of the members of that family to this company? And if there's such a link, what is its nature and what has been its currency?
There has always been leaks regarding cabinet reshuffles. Some of these leaks are better reported in the media. Even right now, there are speculations about who may replace Pravin Gordhan. This is reckless and this is careless because it causes confusion in society and it leaves the perception of corruption. It's a bad taste. I have been a premier of this province and I've been a minister, national minister, human servants. You all know that leaks do happen. They're wrong, they're bad, they cause confusion. In this particular case, it's not just about a leak as to who replaced who, but it's regarding somebody acting on the basis of that leak or of that knowledge. But one of the chief questions that Advocate Budlender is going to have to deal with and pronounce himself upon is how did it happen that what was supposed to be the sole preserve of President Zuma, what was supposed to be only in his head, ended up within the private sector, including, if at all, Trillian. How did that happen?